fitness warriors. Today's workout is a simple and easy isometric core exercises. For the beginners out there, when we say isometric exercises, those are exercises that do not involve movement. So basically, you will be doing the exercise by holding your position for a particular period of time. And in this workout, we'll be holding the exercises for 30 seconds, and we'll be having 10 second rest interval in between each exercise. And again, this is a bodyweight workout, no need for equipment or a gym. You can practically do this at home or wherever you want to do it. And so let's get started and just follow along with the exercises in this workout video. So let's go.
Work. one. Rest. Three, two, one. Work.
Work.
One.